Hi all, Kately here from Kately Creates. Welcome to the next installment of our Great Glimmerbrook Rebuild. Lots of voiceover today because this is the final build of the three that I have done for the three sim families that I'm playing with in my Realm of Magic Let's Play. It takes place on my Twitch channel on Wednesday nights, and as of last week, we have now met all of the key players on our cast. Just like in the last video, which was about the Ibadi family, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the family that's going to live here as some background. That way, if you ever wanted to stop by for a stream, you'll know who all of the characters are. Just to give you a little bit of background on this Let's Play, I knew that a number of my characters were going to be young adults, since having children or teenagers that you have to send away to school takes away kind of a big chunk of your playtime. But also, I can't not send them to school, because they can't have bad grades, then I'd be a bad parent. So I went with young adults, but since young adults are so heavily represented in The Sims 4 gameplay, I wanted to balance that with a demographic that I feel doesn't get a lot of playtime, which is elders. So all of my three families are comprised of one elder, a grandmother, and her young adult granddaughter. The elders are all experienced spellcasters who were brought up in the ways, and each chose a single branch of magic to master while just dabbling in the others for fun. They've all been friends since they were young, and all live in the same cul-de-sac in Glimmerbrook. Their granddaughters, on the other hand, knew nothing about the magic realm or the reality of magic even existing, let alone one another, until circumstances brought them all together. The home that you're seeing right now is for the Mink family, our third and final family for this Let's Play. Grandmother Sandra Mink is our kind-hearted Hufflepuff with a great love for growing and nurturing. She is our untamed spellcaster, who remains active in her garden, career, and community even as an elder. Untamed magic holds some of the most powerful spells in existence, which is why you want someone trustworthy and with a level head wielding them. Sandra's namesake is Patsy Mink, the first woman from any ethnic minority to be elected to the United States Congress. She was a third-generation Japanese-American who was born in Hawaii, and this remarkable woman was elected in 1964 and served six consecutive terms before going to work in the White House. She passed away back in 2002, but was actually posthumously re-elected to Congress, made possible because of the timing of her death. Now, Sandra Mink's granddaughter, Kana Mink, inherited much of Sandra's compassion and empathy. She's an aspiring purveyor of potions who's basically double majoring in both untamed magic and alchemy, which means lots of hours at the cauldron. She is creative, self-assured, and a bit of a kleptomaniac, which helps when pinching some of the more exotic plants from her grandmother's greenhouse. For this Let's Play, I'm playing with seasons on 28 days long, and I have turned auto-aging off. I've set it to where I'll manually age up everyone at one sim calendar year for their birthdays, assuming that they all make it that long. Autonomy and whims are both on for all characters, and I don't play with any mods or custom content. I've been rotating one family each week, and last week we continued our Let's Play with the Mink family. It was definitely a lot of fun, so I hope you enjoy the build of their home.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining me today. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. You can also use the bell icon to turn on notifications so you're never late to a future build. Feel free to leave a comment below if there's a particular build style or a pack combination that you'd like to see in a future video. If you'd like to connect with me outside of YouTube, you can see photos of my past builds and my dog on both Twitter and Instagram, where I'm at Katalie Creates. Thanks for watching!